The robot workbench is a powerful tool, allowing even the simplest of minds to create complex robots.
Hey.
Yes, sir?
Hey, Ada.
Are you ready to install the radar beacon?
Does it have to be you? I could install it on a different robot.
My memory contains more relevant knowledge than any new robot you attempt to create. I appreciate your concern, but I can assure you I won't suffer any harm from the installation. So, are you ready?
It's time. Let's do this.
Good. The installation should be simple. Once I'm in the robot workbench, just install the radar beacon and I'll do the rest. It's always fascinating watching you create.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I can. A moment. The modification was successful. New hardware has been detected and software is updating. And installation complete. Analyzing mechanist hardware. The radar beacon is receiving a strong encrypted signal, but I can't determine the source.
Do you think the mechanist knows we're tampering with the beacon?
I've already added failsafes to ensure my location is secure and prevent any unintended commands the signal may issue. Unfortunately, one of that will help us determine the signal's source.
It's a good start, at least.
Absolutely. With some additional assistance, I should be able to decrypt the signal and locate the mechanist. Fortunately, I'm detecting another robo-brain in the Commonwealth that's receiving the same signal.
Finally, we have an advantage.
Perhaps, but it isn't quite that simple. The encryption on the source signal is complex, but not beyond solving. If you can bring me two additional beacons, they should provide the keys and algorithms that I need to enhance my decryption routines.
All right, let's do it.
Good. Let's get started. I'm uploading the location of the RoboBrain to your Pip-Boy now. Just be careful. These robots tend to travel in groups, so you're likely to encounter heavy resistance.
We wiped out that super mutant raiding party. They won't be attacking any more settlements.
Good to hear. One step at a time. We'll make the Commonwealth safe for people who just want to live in peace. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Thinking how wonderful it'd be to get out of this infernal rain.
Our little sanctuary revival project has really helped. It takes my mind off things.
You got what it takes to go far with us. I can tell.
Hi. Want me back on deck, huh? I gotta admit, things have been pretty quiet without you.
Let's go then.
I'm all ready to go.
I never really much cared for the Minutemen. The idea sounds great, but you give small men big power, sometimes you'll pay for it.
Augusta is still dark. Location enclosed. Exercise extreme caution. Augusta is still dark. Location enclosed. Exercise extreme caution.
I've had this mug for too long. Might be time for a new face. I heard something.
Got him! Anything interesting on him?
Loctite. Yo, psst.
You called?
Over there.
Your wish is my strong recommendation.
Who?
Just you and me, nothing personal. God, I hope the next one dies clean.
When you turn up, you're dead.
Show your face! Come on, I dare you! Sign of him now. Someone's out there. Only a fucking coward hides. I know you're here. I'll find you.